Greetings! Welcome to this week's Prime Insight. My name is Gavin Gooden. I'm the Marketing Director here at BlastOne. Today's insight is very short and very simple. I want you to walk out the back to where your blasters are working, or call up the foreman that are working on a job site and say, take a look at the guys today. Are any of them blasting with one hand? If your blasting operators can blast, holding that blast hose and that blast nozzle with just one hand, they're inefficient. There's too much thrust coming out of a normal size nozzle, a number 7 or a number 6, for a guy to operate continually using one hand. They should be using two hands. And the easy way to check is to go and look at them. If you think you've got a problem, get a needle, which is on your pressure gauge for your blast hose, and test your nozzle pressure right behind the operator. If you don't have 100 PSI, you've got a problem. Give us a call, we'll talk you through it. But the tip for today is if you've got a guy you can see blasting with one hand, you're inefficient. Thanks for watching this week's Prime Insight. See you next week.